Hey guys, right here I have a 2009 Mitsubishi Triton. And today, I'm gonna make a startup and full vehicle tour video of it. Show you the features, inside and out. So, here's the key. Let's go ahead and start it up first. This car has 74,170 kilometers. This car has a 4-speed automatic transmission. Alright, so let's go ahead and turn on the hazards, lights, fog lights. Take a look at the engine. And the driver's side window is automatic down. Chrome on the side mirrors, indicators on the front fenders, 16-inch alloy rims with Silverstone tires, dual over 8 tram, 16 valve, turbo diesel inline 4. Rear parking sensors. Third brake light. speaker, cup holder, storage area, window lock, your window controls, mirror controls, pull this lever for your fuel cap. And the driver's seat is manual. This is for your seat back, this is for your seat height. And this whole lever right here is for your seat position. Alright, so let's go ahead and see how she revs. Put your aircon controls right here. Fan speed. Rear defrost. Recirculation. Your different modes. Temperature. March right into that post office and tell him to hang it up. Now his career is LeBron's jersey in 20 years. I stopped when I'm at CD the very player. Top. You spit on me on your way up. It's about to be FM a scary drop. This one up, must come down. You going down on something you don't want to... USB auxiliary. FM and AM. Ow, ow, ow. Classic cap, always down for the catchway. Like Pacquiao, y'all are doomed. I remember when T-Pain ain't wanna work with me. My car starts itself. Your multi-information display got your range, average speed, outside temperature, elevation, barometer, date. You can have just the time display or have the whole display turned off. Your average fuel economy. Got your compass right here and outside temperature.
Tuning in to Fat Babes and Men on Fly FM.
Sunglass holder.
Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you
cigarette lighter
so
and power outlet.
Yes,
storage area.
Times Square can shine its brightest.
Your four-wheel drive control.
I swear it's true.
Storage area, cup holders.
Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right there. If you get lonely, give this song another listen. Close your eyes.
Wiper controls, light and indicator controls.
I'm by your side. Oh, what you do to me. Oh, what...
Let's just play a song real quick. Steering wheel is tilt only.
Run them like run them.
Alright, so that's it for the startup. We can turn it off right now and continue with the rest of the tour. Courtesy lights, cup holder, speaker. Cup holders. Nice amount of bed space. Rear headrests are adjustable as well, and you can fold down the rear seats, just pull on this lever. Passenger seat is manual. This is for your seat back. This is for your seat position. Alright, so let's start it up with the door closed and take it for a quick drive. Alright, so that's it for the startup and full vehicle tour video of this 2009 Mitsubishi Triton. Thanks for watching and goodbye.